Hi, I am Valder Beebe. I am the host and the visionary of That Celebrity Interview.
Good morning, Romeo Miller. How are you?
Good morning, V. How are you doing? I'm good.
I'm good. I'm so excited to talk with you. Thank you for joining me here live in Dallas, Texas, on the Valder Beebe Show.
I love Dallas. Love Dallas.
It's a nice place. It's a really nice place.
Yeah.
And I could go on with you and tell you all the people from New Orleans live here now, because I'm from New Orleans.
Yeah, and I got a lot of family out there. I filmed a project in Salt Lake a while ago, and I just fell in love with Dallas ever since.
Well, I'm so glad that you know a little bit about Dallas. But tell me about this hot hip-hop show, X on the Beach, that you're a part of.
Yeah, X on the Beach, it's a hit show, baby, first off. It's on MTV Thursday nights at 8 p.m. And it's basically we get these reality stars in one place and we tell them that they're going on their dream vacation to find love. They think they're there with other singles, and we surprise them with their exes. Sounds like a nightmare, right? Yeah.
I watched a little bit of it. Looks like a nightmare, too, but tell me about it.
The beautiful thing about this show is, you know, you got the drama, you got the entertainment, but you actually learn something. I think that was the cool thing with me hosting this where, you know, I was like, look, I want to make sure I get in depth even when this is going on. I want to talk to these people and show the world that everybody's human. Everybody's trying to figure it out, no matter what you see on the outside, no matter what other shows you've seen them on. It's like people are human and trying to figure it out. And I think this season is really a roller coaster ride because you're going to go up and down, but you'll be surprised what happens at the end of the road.
I want my audience to know in the Valder Beebe Show studios today is multi-platinum rapper who has sold over 500,000 copies, according to U.S. Billboard. He's also the host of the new Celebrity Filth season of MTV's Global. I'm not talking about domestic, global sensation. X on the Beach, Romeo Miller. Romeo, not to divert from the topic, but people don't know that, you know, you're bigger than life and you're hosting this. What made you want to host this?
Yeah, for me, it's always been, if I ever host, to find something that I could use my voice. You know, when we do this season, you're going to see, it's actually a very hands-on, a lot of hands-on moments, a lot of one-on-ones where I'm able to talk, give my advice on life in general. And teaming up with MTV, I mean, there's nobody better to do a show with than MTV. So for me, I was sold right there. And I wanted to make sure we brought this thing to the U.S. because it's already been a hit over in the U.K. But I'm like, look, if we bring this thing to the U.S., you can't have no show about love and everything without Romeo on there. So it was just the perfect time and the perfect show and somewhere where I could actually use my voice and kind of spread love through the midst of all the craziness.
Okay, speaking of love, you seem so balanced. We know a little bit about your dad worked really hard to give you a great platform. What do you know about exes? Tell me that.
What do I know about exes?
Yeah.
Nothing.
You have
That's why I'm the host.
You got a trail of them?
That's why I'm the host. I don't have any exes. I don't know. What are you talking about? What is an ex even, you know? No, but I'm cordial with all my exes. I'm a person where I learned even from friends, from family, from observing, learning that the best way to end the relationship is on good terms. Because I think we think that just because you love somebody, you're supposed to be with them. And then you learn that, well, maybe I'm not going to grow into the person I need to grow into if I'm still in this relationship. So I think it's all about just learning the lesson while you're in it. And nothing's wrong with being cordial. Not saying that everything's always perfect, but I try to leave things at peace. And that's why I'm the host, okay? That's why Romeo is the host, because guess what? I could tell you a thing or two about, you know, relationships. My name's Romeo.
And you sound so wise beyond your years. You're really good.
Thank you.
Let me ask you. So these people, I watched some of it. I've watched it before, but I watched my trailers to prepare. You know, everybody's sleeping with everybody's other ex, and they're hating the other ex. Is that just for good TV, or are these people really doing
that? No, this show is not just for good TV. Like, you don't even see half the stuff that happens. Like, when we're behind the scenes, you gotta realize they have like a million cameras in the house, which means all the producers and all of us, we're back there watching them, their every move. So what you see is only half the battle. There's a whole nother Angelada over there that's going on. But this is the realest reality show out there. I mean, you can't fake being in a house with your ex. You know, you can't fake going out there really trying to find love and being bombarded by the worst news possible. And then on the flip side, sometimes it's not bad news. We have one situation on here, I don't want to give too much away, where the person was ecstatic to see their ex because it was somebody they felt that got away. So this show, like I say, is a little bit of everything. It's like gumbo, baby. You from NOLA, huh? You got a little bit of everything in there. This show like gumbo.
It's very entertaining, but I'm thinking it's making us parents cringe just a little bit. Yeah. Let me ask you, this is a whole new season. When do we start this new season? We know it's on VH1.
Yeah, now the new season, MTV. MTV.
I'm sorry, MTV.
Yeah,
come on.
But now MTV, Thursday nights at 8 p.m., this is the most entertaining show you will watch. Like I said, you have a little bit of everything. And even though you're enjoying this wild ride, you get to learn something. And I think that's beautiful TV right there.
We learned something. I'm wrapping up. Want to know what you're up to? What do we watch you for also?
Yeah, you know, I got new movies coming out. I got The Hookup too. I'm remaking my dad classic. I got The Hookup. I got my new film company, Romeo Land Studios, which I got greenlit to do over 20 plus movies already. We have Unusual Wedding Bells coming, which is like a Pretty Little Liars, Meet Stranger Things. My rum company, Sugar Skull Rum. Rap Snacks out there. And the philanthropy work. You know, that's why I work so hard to be able to be a blessing.
Romeo, you turned out to be a very fine young man. I want to thank you for being my guest today. And I love you as the host on MTV's X on the Beach.
Thank you.
You're doing a great job.
Appreciate it.
Thank you.